least 53 people have been killed in a string of attacks across Baghdad and in the south of the country. Most of these were targeting Shia pilgrims who were coming to the capital to celebrate the anniversary of the death of a Shia imam. But also the attacks were targeting security forces in the south of the country, especially in Hella, where a car bomb exploded and also a suicide bomber detonated another car outside restaurants that were used by police and killing 22 people and wounding 38 more. Those are the major attacks, but we also had a string of other attacks in other southern cities, most of them Shia areas. And this looks like definitely most of the attacks were on Shia pilgrims.
Now, Patrick, Shia pilgrims have been frequent targets of Sunni rebels, some of them with links to Al-Qaeda. Are they behind these attacks?
Well, no one has claimed responsibility yet, but Al-Qaeda's affiliate in Iraq, the Islamic State of Iraq, do often target Shia pilgrims and other sites, mainly to try and stir up sectarian tensions. These attacks come at quite a sensitive time, as we had recently a major attack that was claimed by Al-Qaeda on a religious site in Baghdad, which is basically starting to generate more fears that there could be more sectarian attacks that the Al-Qaeda affiliate tries to stir up tensions.